Did you know boys used to be called girls? Until the late 15th century, the word girl was used to refer to a child of any gender. Maiden child was used for a little boy, and gay girl was used for a girl, as in female, as in the way we mean it now. Not to confuse us all, the word boy was actually a derogatory term for servants, and man was used for an adult of any gender. Which, interestingly, is how our 21-month-old refers to all adults, even though he has two mums.